This is a repair made, looks like it was made by the homeowner. I don't know what's going on here, but we're gonna have to open that up. Take out the whatever that metal is. It looks like an old flashing. They tried to cram shingles under there to stop the leakage from occurring. So we'd want to take that apart and re-roof that little area correctly.